Okay, we're going to make some coffee with a Keurig. And a shout out to the 82nd Airborne. There you have it, one cup of coffee brewed in infrared.